Thank you, Mon. Our next award is presented to a Branson pioneer, someone who has demonstrated outstanding service to the community for at least 15 years.
To be a pioneer is a person that came into this community and sought to take care of the primary industry that we have, which is tourism. This recipient played on one of the first state championship teams that Branson ever had in basketball. He came into the community, became part of the community, and was well recognized in this community, and then went away and saw a need and a want to come back to Branson. This recipient was innovative in regard to trying to help the young people within the community with summer jobs and to give a program for scholarships for young people that wanted to go on as high school. And so it's really a visionary that sees how to take care of the community.
For his efforts in marketing in Branson in the early days of the Ozark Marketing Council, and his entrepreneurial spirit in knowing how to entertain families and using those entertainment venues to employ the area's youth and reward them with much needed scholarship programs, the Pioneer Award is presented to Lee Wescott.
Them, as well as all of your, you and your kids and so forth.